In New York, prosecutors arrested exiled Chinese business tycoon Miles Guo. He's accused of orchestrating a scheme to defraud more than $1 billion from his online followers. Guo is an ally of former White House advisor Steve Bannon under the Trump administration.
Miles Guo faces an 11-count indictment charging him with wire fraud, securities fraud, bank fraud, and money laundering.